Hello. Earlier on, I was chatting away to one of my subscribers, also subscribed to him, Mr. loyboy1979. Terrific bloke. Absolutely 10 out of 10. And we were talking about record players, as you do. He's got a bit of restoration project on at the moment on a Downset Popular. Coming along very nicely, Loy. Very nicely, mate. And we were talking about stereo and how they got stereo in the good old days. Also about the type of music he likes. And in the good old days, they had stereo by having, ta-da, another front. Separate amplifier, separate speaker, just a smaller unit. So, and that's how they got stereo. And it works really well. And I pulled out the old Roy Orbison album and I said, go on then, mate. Choose a track and I shall make a little video. And he chose Only the Lonely. So, Loy, on the 1968 Hacker GP42 Gondolier with the AL42 separate front. This one's for you, mate. I've got it queued up and ready to go because this Rolls Royce machine has got a queuing arm. There we go. Nice bit of stereo on the 1968 Hacker GP42 Gondolier. I don't suppose you got any of that, but the dum-dum-dum-dum-dee-doo-wahs are coming out of there, and Roy was coming out of here. Anyway, there you go, Loy. That's for you, mate. Take care.